All right, so I've already built my ceiling lift. I'm only intending to do about 300 pound lifts with this, maybe 200 pounds. So I've secured this from the bottom up into my studs. And now what I have to do is add bolting that goes up through the floor that I can support this from the top, because mounting this only from the bottom, that's not a very good way to do this. So what I'm doing here is I'm just making myself a jig. So I measured my drill bit that I'm gonna use, and it looks like a 9/32 drill bit would be about the same diameter here. So I'm gonna make myself a little template so that I can guide this long bit up through the floor with a little bit of accuracy. So we'll see how this works. All right, this is my plan. So I just loctited two nuts on this all thread. These are all back seated tight. And then my plan is that I'm actually, the way my ceiling is, there's a wall upstairs. So I'm actually gonna bridge on top of the existing wall, and that line goes this way. And that's where my rod's gonna go through. I left myself a little bit of a gap here. I'm gonna screw this into my flooring, which has plywood. This will go underneath, so that'll bridge the two. So my all thread is then going to go down through here, and then I'm going to pick that up with a washer and double nuts down here. So this is how this is gonna work. I have a beam going across here, secured into the floor. That's part of the house. So I'm gonna be putting this guy up with a little bit of a gap so I can get to my hole. And then I'm gonna bridge, and this one's gonna go over top, and that hole is gonna line up on that, and I'm gonna secure this into here. So it should be pretty strong. I have zero concerns about this. All right, so now I'm secured on both sides. I'm also anchored up into three joists, and I'm supported from the top across three joists. So this ought to work good. It's a 1300 pound capacity, which I can't use that on, you can't do that on a floor joist, but this ought to work good for picking up, you know, a couple hundred, 300 pound loads every now and then. So after I was done figuring out the best way to rig this, now I've got four straps on each corner. That's actually what's supporting this. I just left my rigging on to make this easier to go up and down. But now I don't have to rely on the overhead. I can just hook this and I can continue to use my overhead if I needed to for something small, but I wouldn't be doing that. I would just use this for storing the top.